What's up guys, Eternal here, and today we're playing Diana Mid against Katarina. Let's go with Drone Swing and Q first. I'll be playing with 40% CDR, Electrocute, and actually going with Teleport because Diana has enough damage, so there's no need to take Ignite. And also I've got a new chroma for her. I think it looks really nice. Been a long time since I built Nashor's Tooth, but this game I'm going for that right after Dead Cup, and this is my favorite build currently. My passive is loaded, so I trade Taste of Blood triggered. Your passive grants you mana back on Ferdot's attack. Katarina can struggle taking these waves. I'm pushing. There's Warwick in the jungle, this can be annoying. Originally I managed to zone her. She took Dark Seal against me. If I go into mana problems, I can simply back with teleport. So it's all good. So that's it, can't really kill her before level 6 for now. Okay, two flashes burned. Yes. Get wrecked. Okay, I'm staying in order to get enough gold for the Rot part of Dead Cup. Best pack. So this first.
I cannot turn back.
I can save my teleport, because the wave is being pushed, so I might appear on the bot lane. I just need some ward behind enemies. So here I'm not really able to impact, which is bad. Okay. Yeah, I can only push. Remember to trigger your passive, the attack speed. You get increased attack speed for your next 3 basic attacks after casting an ability. Yeah, pretty low chances to steal that. And going in wasn't an option. Too many enemies. I wouldn't have any way to get back from this, and I would die. Oh, huge damage. She bugged, okay. So Q like this, C, then E. And that way I can push faster, saving shield if Warwick comes. Hey. Can I? I think I can. That would be great. Thanks. Wanted to check if she's there, okay. Push the wave so I can. Rome. What's up? Eternal here. Oh. Look at this. Push. I don't want to show myself. Yeah, just push and it should be done. Right. Nah, it didn't go the way I wanted. And Warwick is coming already. Whatever. Oh, yeah, you can make use of your passive. Increased auto attack. I mean increased attack speed. Okay. That's it. That cup is a huge power spike. Ayana scales so well with ability power. Four of her abilities scale with AP. Wait, my auto attack was going already. They would not listen. Turret plating will soon fall. Oh. Come in. They could not break me. Your team has destroyed a turret. Job. Flash soon, so I might go. Uh-oh. Not sure if I can survive. Okay, I can. Your team has destroyed the turret. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. There's red buff. Great source of healing. Hey. Ha, surprise. like this burst. Oh, Nashor's tooth. Saving the E for Katarina, but no minions. Tried to get closer, wasn't really able. Let's get blue buff. Now I can go all in. The burst. Ah, good job, me. Yeah, the root. If you can, you want to load up your passive and then engage. Had to delete her before the root applied. You should try this build. And they surrendered, so thank you guys for watching. Hope that you enjoyed. Hope, like, subscribe, and see you next time.